New at 6:30, Honolulu police arrested a 42-year-old man this morning on suspicion of first-degree attempted murder. He was booked at the Kalihi police station. So this is for the incident that happened last Thursday night near the intersection of Democrat and Mokauea Street in Kalihi. Police say the suspect purposely drove his vehicle into two men, one of which has minor injuries.